Okay, so I'm gonna roll. So let's look at another 50-50 video. This one's called Lovin' Me. Why are you starting? Why is it not pausing? Oh, well, let's continue. Hey, they've had two good songs in a row, and so I'm kind of cautious now. Are you gonna have a third one, and are you gonna knock this out of the park? That's interesting. This is a really nice directed video. Okay, I think this girl group and their company know what they're doing. They're not missing yet. The song reminds me of like something Imogen Heap would do.
But it'll get better, right? Call me.
A powerful group. They're doing good things. I almost feel bad they didn't debut this year, because I kind of want to set them up for the award for best debut. But unfortunately, I mean, I know that most award shows have like some kind of November or deadline, and then they carry December through to the next year. And I could probably do that, but I don't know. I feel like I just want to do 2023. And just like any songs released in December are just Christmas songs. Byung-hak Park, director. The director did a good job in the very beginning of this video, and a lot of the unique like editing in this video, it was just really creative and well done. This is a very welcome surprise. You know, I watched at least like 6 videos before doing any 50-50 video. And I must have skipped on like 4 of them because I was just listening. I was like, this is just generic boy group, generic girl group. And it's kind of boring. I don't like it. And so, you know, I never do. I always give you my first reaction. And if I mess up one reaction, or if I'm just bored and don't really care, I'll just end that and then I'll never cover that group's song again. Like, I don't do do-overs for my reactions. So you're always seeing the first authentic reaction. And this group was just like a very welcome surprise, because sometimes I feel like I'm losing the magic when I'm reacting and I don't say anything. I feel like I'm losing it. But then I hear a good song like this and it kind of puts me in a better mood and makes me feel like saying a lot more. Nice group. I like it a lot. Well, I guess that's pretty much it. I don't think there's any other 50-50 songs unless something in the sidebar is going to make a recommendation. Oh my goodness. Tell me. Lovin. I guess they have a lot of B-sides. Well, guess it can't be helped. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you don't like it, give it a thumbs down. Finally, if you're not subscribed, consider subscribing, and then I'll see you in the next video.